All right, welcome back to your number one program. Don't forget, this is KFTV News. The K stand for Queen Anugo and the F stand for Falaba. This is your first time for watch this wonderful program. Don't forget to go over with social media platforms. We get WhatsApp, Facebook, and the YouTube channel. Like up the Facebook page, subscribe to the YouTube, and be part of the WhatsApp group as you see the link there on the screen. All right, may we call this wonderful program to now. My name is Abdul Mansage, aka DJ Dulman. All right, before we continue with the program, we want to say happy, happy holy month of Ramadan to all we fans them around the world and to the Muslim the way they observe this holy fast month. All right, today inside the program, we meet our team Gowaka right now APC party office as one big member of the APC party where now Mr. Saidu Jabi, where everybody they call Jabs, we also they run for the APC party chairman. All right, inside Queen Adugo district. Including the Jabs family, donate 200 bags of rice to members them of the APC party. Well, according to the organizing secretary, where now Mr. Abede Bangura, he said this year here now strictly for the APC members them na Queen Adugo district, as they no say they get people them where they support the APC party, where they also they observe this holy month of Ramadan. So for make them go get a leader like Mr. Saidu Jabi, we also they think about them. We donate 200 bags of rice, we worth over 60 million rions. Well, then they hand over these bags of rice to the district council chairman and the sitting honorable way na Mr. Fode Lamin Kaba. We get four constituency them na Queen Adugo district. We then set to go distribute them out to members them of the APC party. Well, for more inside the story, we go there and cover the program. Also, we interview big alojo them. We be there part of this program here, and including the one that we represent, Mr. Jabs. We na the Jabs family na Queen Adugo district, and at this thing get for tell we.
Mr. Jabi, he say in the utuna, and the America, but in the utuna. It will always remain for work the Yawatana on the eye. He said, like, nobody not cry again. He said, he and his brother Fode Lamin, with chairman, with the, all of the team where they are, and ready for work for the APC party.
I'm Mina Yusuf Abidi Bangura. Me, I work with the Jabs family. And are the coordinates Saidu Jabi in projects here, politically and private projects. So this day today, we want for officially on behalf of FAM, where they join me very soon, inshallah, before we reach to Eid al-Fitr for prayer, we will be able to pray together. But this Ramadan, we want for make sure say the party not fulfill. Sorry, or feel say, since we know they have power, we not go able, sorry for ourselves, or not go able, think of ourselves. So na, that make a demand necessary pass through in big one, then at the party, na ya, at the districts, as well as na national. Say, wait till Allah bless them, in one grain, no go eat them. If APC then are opposition, that don't mean say we not for sorry for ourselves. That don't mean say we're not for day together as a family. So now that make it pass the idea to the big one then, say today on day, make we the family, the Jabs family, can present 200 bags of rice. They want 60 million euros. At the end over to the party executive, the chairman of the council, we now we own that in at the district, and we sit in honorable, representing all the other honorables then at the four constituency, and the executive of the district in various groups, be it youth, women's week, veterans, parent body, all the groups there with the hand over this wonderful gift Wayside Ujabigi to the party. We are in. We now go decide how we now go distribute them now the four constituency so that the APC people will able to get this food in this holy month of Ramadan.
When you're able to provide.
Correct, sir.
Not for us all. Appreciate you now. May go be Although they say for mine, no matter how it be, it must lick up. But this one, please, please, may go to the four corners of the
correct
four constituencies so that the name of Dabi, Nyogo Limited, Utin Kabala, Utin Nyogo Maya, but it will go to the last place of Koladugu. Now, somebody in the likelihood of Momo, by the person of Dabi, now you don't provide this one. May themselves go pray for the bones of Momo. For continue for rise up and motivate we for the place and sufficient they will not continue for time. Once again, I say thank you and may God bless you all.
Yeah, one let we all give Jabs and the team a very, very big hand. Midday one night deliberate and for two key reasons. One, the party executive there, the party chairman, they free talk. So, aware about this meeting, he asked that we the MPs therefore make a representation now. And being that the other MPs are not available, I say come what may, I must make sure they are come. The second most important thing, this thing happened, now my constituency don't happen. And trust me, the man will do this, everybody know the battle will go through with my brother who is here for this evening. But they promise everybody now today say, if anything grab now this district, they say now for me and Jabi, I left hand for Jabi. And they say this and let nobody now hesitate for coach me. You know, mortal man, and una way they support Jabi, and they ask una for continue for strengthen una support for her. Now the kind person where you go support, you know, regret. You know they do one for inside, they do one for the party and for everybody. Yeah, when they talk one statement, I say, if this rest, now for the one they will not get nothing. What did they mean? Now the one they will, the APC will not get nothing. This rest now for APC. This particular rest, Jabi Kulan now for APC. We will want to put me now honorable member. I they represent everybody in the constituency. If I get me all I bring and I give everybody. But Jabi this way again for APC here. Yeah? So the one they waiting at APC will not get nothing, maybe now they will make priority. But all man want this rest. All man want her. Would that way go get one cup, two cup, let get her.
Alright, as you don't see for yourself, that now the 200 bags of rice will worth over 60 million millions. Where Mr. Jabi donates to APC member them na Koinadugu district. Well, as you know, Yegi, plenty thank you don't go for Mr. Jabs and the Jabs family, as the mommy them, pa them all appreciate this donation. And then say, as a leader, you safe do Yegi, as a leader, you need for think about your people them. And this na the time where you for think about them, we not to election time. And we really want to say plenty thank you to Mr. Jabs. Continue for do your good work as Papa God deal with you. Alright, so we want to say plenty thank you for watch this program. We call the program to now. My name is Abdul Masage, aka DJ Dulman. Alright, till we meet you again. We want to say plenty thank you for watch. I want to say bye-bye.